Scott Jensen wants to hand $4 billion in tax giveaways to millionaires like himself. And to pay for it, suggested raising sales tax on food and clothing.
The rich pay less, so we can pay more.
The average working family like mine will bear the burden.
And Jensen would cut funding for education, leading to larger classes and teacher layoffs.
I think it's a black hole.
He'd undercut our kids so the rich get richer.
Scott Jensen is too extreme for Minnesota.